next contest scheduled for 3 rounds of boxing in the super welterweight division. Please welcome your first fighter to the blue corner, Dean
center. Here we go again with the action. It's Dean Worth fighting out the blue corner with the black shorts and red trim, and Ashley Isherwood fighting out the red corner in the claret and blue of the famous West Ham Football Club. Ducks nice and low and gets in with the jabs. I'm Danny Kendrick, you're watching MA Action, and my guest in the commentary box is Mr. Paul Webster. What a start to this bout and statement of intent from Isherwood.
We're going out all guns blazing on this one, Dan.
Straight into the body. Look, there's 5 or 6 unresponded body shots. I think he's unlucky to get a count there, to be honest, but essential Mr. Colin Payne looks after the fighters in there.
Ashley Isherwood is a powerful guy, but he's got to be careful he don't box himself out there.
Definitely looks like he's fit though, doesn't he, Paul? Looks like a very strong lad, but he's not got the reach on Dean Worth here. Dean needs to utilise that jab. He doesn't want to get too excited and steam in, although over 3 rounds, it is very hard to recover a standing 8 count. It really is. Dean needs to utilise that jab, keep this
body shot in there, Dan.
Ashley Isherwood, yep, he's going again, he's looking, he's complaining to the ref, but I don't know what about. Beaten Special K, Ashley Isherwood, he comes with 1 win and 1 knockout to his record. Comes from Box Smart. His little boy is called Luca, and he's trained by Zaki Hussein, who's a professional boxer. Dean Worth, 26 years old, from Fighter Promo, and
there's a knockdown.
Yep, he's going to get another count. I'll tell you what, I think 3 standing 8 counts in 1 round, it could be good night and God bless. He looks disgruntled, over to his corner. He'll be lucky to get out of this round, won't he, Mr. Webster?
The round's over, Dan.
Really? I tell you, he's a I don't think he's too hurt or damaged in there, but... Yeah.
and we move into round two, Dan.
Well, the look on Ashley Isherwood's face, it says, I'm going to give you more of what I gave you in the other round, but Dean Worth needs to get his game together.
There, Danny.
He's out of his depth here, I'm afraid. He doesn't need to rush in, he really doesn't, Paul. His game is better if he stands on the back foot and jabs and just takes a little bit of the energy away from Ashley Isherwood. He won't maintain that pace and then you can get your game together.
Big round right there.
Yep, it's going to be over here, I think.
Can't see him taking much of his
I can't see Worth lasting this fight. He's getting another standing eight count. Third of this bout so far. Don't forget, you can only have three.
Isherwood ain't giving him no time. He's just going in like a raging bulldog.
I don't think the ref's going to give him that much more time either, Paul. I really don't. I think one more standing eight count, your ref will say that's enough.
I can't see this seeing the round out, folks.
Just needs to adapt his stance, not panic. Caught again.
Have the right hand there, Dan.
Yeah, he hasn't caught him too wild there, Paul. Referee's called it. Yep, I knew he wouldn't count him again.
I totally agree with that stoppage to you, Dan.
Yep, good work from Mr. Colin Payne, your referee here. And it goes down as another win for the West Ham fan, Ashley Isherwood.
Declaring your winner, fighting out of the red corner, Ashley.